Hey guys, welcome back to TenorShare. Today we will talk about iPhone backup location. Usually when people backup their iPhones, they turn to iCloud. That's a good choice. You can complete backup without computer. But some people would rather use iTunes to backup their data, because iCloud need to pay a monthly fee for more iCloud storage. As for iTunes, it's totally free method and no space limited. So when those people using iTunes to backup, there may come into the situation that the computer have not enough available space for backup. That is because the default backup address of iTunes is C drive. And our C drive usually has no more space for storing files. And the solution is to change the iTunes backup location. But that's a tedious and relatively technically demanding task. If you're interested in the procedure, check the printable page in the description below. The detailed guidance will show you how to change it. If you're unable to change the location yourself, here we strongly recommend the TenorShare iCarefone, by which you can decide the backup location you like. You can find it on tenorshare.com, or you can get the download link in the description. Now I'll show you how to backup your iPhone with iCarefone. Let's dive in. First, plug your iPhone to the computer. Then launch iCarefone. Here on the interface, you can see some quick start option list. But today we are gonna use as backup and restore. Click on it, and here you can check the file types that can be backup. You can choose where to backup your iPhone. No more C drive. You can choose any other drive on your PC, even an external drive. Once confirmed, click on backup and wait for a while until the process completed. Once done, you can view the backup data. All your iPhone data are listed. You also go backup to view other backups on your computer. Once you decide which one to restore, just click on Restore to Device, and you can easily get all your data back on your iPhone. Super easy and super cool. Okay. So in today's video, I have shown you how to find iTunes backup location and a method to change the location. That's all. Thank you for watching. If this helped, don't forget give us a thumbs up. See you in next video.